I think you're being too hard on yourself.
Yeah, that car crushing thing was pretty tight.
Don't get me wrong, I'm a fan of my work. It's just, I got so wrapped up in sending Mero a message, I never asked Jessica about the shipment.
Bitch is dead. Who cares about the shipment?
I do. It's something that Mero wants, and that means I'm gonna take it.
All right, there's gotta be someone you can pump for information. What about Donnie?
He got manhandled twice. I'm pretty sure he's out of the loop, if not dead.
And what about their
What about their tattoo artist?
Good idea.
What just happened?
Shandi had a good idea.
And what the fuck ever? She stole my...
Don't be jealous, Pierce. We're all on the same team. You said before that this guy's in a band called the Feed Dogs, right?
Yeah.
They're playing tonight. Shouldn't be too hard to crash the show.
Nice call, Shandi. Let's find the Feed Dogs truck.
You want to keep it on the road, boss? The Saints are gonna get you!
It's gonna be...
You don't fuck around, do you? People need to keep out the way. In charge. Let's see what this bad boy can do. You hear that? That is music.
We're gonna have a conversation about your music taste, Pierce.
What the fuck you? I'm driving, we gonna listen to whatever the hell I want. You doing all right back there?
I'll be doing better once I blow all these assholes up.
Stopping these assholes from shooting.
Let's find the Feed Dogs truck.
They didn't see that coming. Let's do it, boss! Oh!
that before?
Out of the car!
Shit! People take me out!
Ready?
See what this bad boy can do.
Not today, okay?
I think I'm almost drunk.
You hear that? That is music.
We're gonna have a conversation about your music taste, Pierce.
Yo, fuck you! I'm driving, we gonna listen to whatever the hell I want.
I fully intend this next piece to be played at my wedding. Oh. This is the first movement from Mozart's Faulkner Serenade.
You doing all right back there?
I'll be doing better once I blow all these assholes up.
You mind stopping these assholes from shooting us?
Hand it to Shandy. This is a hell of a plan.
Why the fuck you gotta bring up Shandy? I'm the one driving the damn truck. The concert started. Get in there.
A lot of gear on this stage I haven't played with yet.
You gotta believe me. I just tattooed the gang. They don't fill me in on what they're doing.
All that time you inked up Merrill and you never heard him talk about a shipment with Jessica?
All I heard is that it's coming in by boat. They leave me out of the loop on purpose. They were trying to keep me from getting mixed up in their shit.
Your friends should have tried harder.
Come on, I told you everything I know.
Enjoy your retirement, Matt. Hey, Shandi.
Sup?
You know anyone that works at the docks?
Not really.
Looks like you get to make some new friends. Marrow's got a shipment coming in by boat, and I want to get it before he does.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
My girlfriend. I got thieves on the watch.
Hey, perfect. It'll do.
That's my police!
Brotherhood ain't exactly tacticians, but they got at least one thing right. Getting paid to do nothing is love. If we want to be major players, we got to get some protection rackets going. And we might as well start with the neighborhood that loves to pay out. Chinatown.
The city really smells.
They always seem so nice on TV.
I know how you women operate.
Sucker a man in the mirror.
Oh!
Más fácil de lo que pensé.
Damn! never change in this city. Those brain cells are killing me.
The guy running the Brotherhood Protection Rackets owns the Pagoda Hotel. Shake him down and everyone else will fold.
Come on, what do you have against Hope? Finish this jingle!
Trouble here. I taught my mom the same thing.
Rin jobs, I get it.
Yeah.
drunk enough to drive home.
The reason the Somdi weren't able to get a complete lock on the university is because the Southern Housing is being run by the Brotherhood. Prostitution, gambling, drugs. If it's a vice college kids want, the Brotherhood are pushing it here. If the Saints want to take control of this neighborhood, you're gonna have to evict those assholes.
Coming for you.
As soon as I reload.
Maybe I'll switch to hollow point.
I used to date this guy, Richie, who works as a baggage handler at Wardle. Well, the other day, I found out he was holding, so I stopped by to say hi and smoke a bowl. Anyway, it turns out that while he was at work, he snuck off to a hangar to celebrate 420 and overheard Mero talking with some scary Eurotrash dudes. Whatever's happening is involving some serious money, so if you get to the hangar before the deal goes down, I'll bet you can wire that money to us. After that, if you're still feeling psychotic, you could take out the Brotherhood and whoever they're dealing with.
Still got it.
Crush him!
Thank you. to the top.
Fucking up my head!